Hi, I'm Mike Rolson from Mode Athletics, and I want to show you how to do Sphinx push-ups today. This is a great bodyweight exercise for your triceps. Here's the deal. You're going to get into an elbow plank. That's going to be your starting position. So, you're on your elbows. Your elbows should be directly beneath your shoulders. You're forming a straight line from your shoulders down to your feet, palms down. From this position, you're simply going to push your body, or sorry, your elbows, off the ground, so then you're up into a hand plank. From here, back down. So all you're doing is tricep extensions from this position. Quite tough, harder than it looks. I'm gonna give you a couple tips on how to perform this exercise if you're not quite strong enough to do them the way I just demonstrated. First is gonna be the obvious thing. If you can't do them from your toes, you can get in the exact same position, only from your knees, and this is going to be a lot easier. But one thing I noticed is toes versus knees, there's a significant difference in level of difficulty. So it's entirely possible that you're able to perform Sphinx push-ups from your knees, no problem, but Sphinx push-ups from your toes are extremely difficult. So what I want you to do in that case is, if you're not quite ready to do them from the toes as I demonstrated, here's what you're going to do. You're going to position your elbows a little bit further forward so your elbows are not quite under your shoulders. Now, what that's going to do is it's going to lessen the range of motion that you need to actually push with your elbows. It's going to lessen the tricep extension range of motion a little bit, make it a little bit easier as you work towards building up to do the full range as I demonstrated at the start of the video. So that's one of my favorite bodyweight triceps exercises called a Sphinx push-up.